children, how do you do? Welcome to ararbadi.com. This is Arunal School of Mathematics, ZPHS Girls, Ibrahimpatnam. In the earlier classes, we have learned if four sides and angle is given, we can construct a quadrilateral. Now, in this session, let us going to learn if four sides and one diagonal is given, how can we construct a quadrilateral? Four sides and one diagonal. Okay, children. Now, let us see this problem. He is asking us, can you draw a parallelogram that says BD is equal to 5 cm, AT is equal to 6 cm and AS is equal to 6.5 cm. So, as it is a parallelogram, we need only 3 measurements. So, he has given the 3 measurements and let us check. Let us write these 3 measurements for this rough sketch. This is a parallelogram named as BATS. It has given the measurement this as 5 cm and AT is equal to 6 cm and it has given the diagonal AS is equal to 6.5 cm. So, as this is a parallelogram, it is diagonal is dividing this parallelogram into two equal triangles. As if we know that a quadrilateral is always a combination of two triangles. Whereas in this parallelogram, these triangles will be equal because these sides, opposite sides are equal to each other. Therefore, it forms are equal to triangles. Okay, children? Now, we all know that to construct a triangle, we need 3 measurements. So, already we have got 3 measurements here. Okay? And to construct a triangle, we have to check one more thing. Sum of the other two sides should be greater than the third one. So, let us check. 6 plus 5 is 11. 11 is greater than 6.5. So, for this side, we can draw. And for same thing, 5 plus 6.5, this is 11.5, which is greater than 6. And 6 plus 6.5 is 12.5, which is greater than 5 cm. So, we can draw this. Now, let us write the points here. So, let us see first these two sides. AB, BS plus BA. Okay? BS plus BA is 6 plus 5 cm which is greater than the third side SA. What is that? 6.5 cm. Now we will check for the other two sides also. BA is 5 cm and SA is 6.5 cm. So 5 plus 6.5 which gives you 11.5 is also greater than BS. How much it is? 6 cm. Now we will check for the third side also. We have checked these two and these two. If you see this, 6 plus 6.5 will give you 12.5 which is also greater than 5 cm, that is side B. So we can construct a parallelogram. We can draw a parallelogram. Okay, children. Now let us check this problem. A student attempted to draw a quadrilateral PLAY given that PL is equal to 3 cm, LA is equal to 4 cm, AY is equal to 4.5 cm, PY is equal to 2 cm and LY is equal to 6 cm. But he was not able to draw it. Why? Let us see. Can we draw this? He was unable to draw, but can we draw it? Let us check. Okay, as it is a parallelogram, as it is a quadrilateral, so named it as PLAY, PLAY are the four vertices of this quadrilateral, and we will write what is the length of PL, 3 cm. Okay. And LA is 4 cm. AY is equal equal to 4.5 centimeters. PY is equal to 2 centimeters. And he has given a diagonal LY is equal to 6 centimeters. Okay, now let us check for this triangle. We all know that it is a combination of two triangles. A quadrilateral is a combination of two triangles. Now we are checking YP is 2 centimeters and PN is 3 centimeters. If we add this, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5 centimeters, which is less than YL. Okay, so PN plus YP plus PN should be greater than YL, but here what is happening? It is less than YL. Therefore, we cannot draw this quadrilateral. Okay, children, understood? Let us go to next problem. Problems of exercise 3.2.